Hello my fellow comic nerds, it's us comic cousins. Welcome to our another video. Today we are going to discuss about Kroo from Eternals and all the current information related to its upcoming movie from Marvel Studios, The Eternals. In the video we will be discussing about the history of Kroo and everything relating to him. So please watch till the end of the video. Now as we know that Marvel has already revealed the casting of the Eternals movie and its release date, which has been further delayed to November 5th, 2021, which is almost 1 year after the original release date, which was November 4th, 2020. Through many resources and theories, it is confirmed that the main villain of the Eternals movie is going to be Kroo. So now let's discuss about the main supervillain of the Eternals movie, Kroo. Kroo has made his first appearance in the Marvel comic book series of Eternals Volume 1, Issue 1, published in July 1976, created by the legend Jack Kirby. Then Kroo subsequently made his appearances in the comics such as Eternals Issue 3, Iron Man Annual, Eternals Volume 2, Quasar, Eternals The Herod Factor, The Avengers, Fantastic Four Unlimited, The Avengers Volume 2, and Eternals Volume 3. And now let's talk about Kroo as we know him in the comics. Kroo, sometimes referred to as the Warlord Kroo, is a fictional supervillain appearing in the Eternals comic book series. In Marvel comic universe, Kroo is the leader of the Deviant race, an evolutionary offshoot of the human race created by the Celestials. While the Eternals possesses godlike power and are generally physically beautiful by human standards, the Deviants are also sometimes referred to themselves as the Changing People, are for the most part hideous by human standards, with each member of their race possessing some random physical or cosmetic mutation that is by celestial design never repeated within the subspecies. Extremely mutated or deformed deviants are referred to as mutates, and some of the monsters of the myth and legends have in fact been identified as deviant mutates. Kroo is one of the first Earth's deviants ever created by the Celestials. Beside being a shapeshifter, he is immortal, but he hides this from his fellow deviants by pretending to be a long line of fathers or sons. Also hidden from the deviants is his long-standing 20,000 years life and the on-off relationship with Thena, leader of the Eternals. She encountered Kroo in Babylon 2,500 years ago. Thena and Kroo made love during the Vietnam War, resulting Thena becoming mother of their twin children, Donald and Deborah Ritter. This relationship unravels during the course of the story. Now this might be the part through which Kroo can make his debut in the upcoming movie, The Eternals. Then after, Kroo and Eternals have had many encounters and fights with each other. In recent times, the Eternals and Deviants revealed themselves to the human world when Warlord Kroo led his armies in an attack on New York City. Kroo is also the founder of the Deviant team Delta Network and led them in an attempt to rescue the Avengers from a resurrected Ghor. Ghor is a fictional supervillain who first appeared in the comic book series of Eternals Volume 2, Issue 2. Kroo and Ghor formed bickering factions and kept the struggle for power in Deviant Lemuria. Now Lemuria is one of the oldest surviving civilizations, ruled mostly by deviants and their human slaves. And that was all about Kroo's history. So now let's talk about Kroo's powers and abilities. Despite his deviant heritage, Kroo possesses a number of superhuman traits and characteristics of an Eternal. Kroo maintains a virtually unbreakable mental control over the processes and structure of his body, even when he is asleep or unconscious. As a result, Kroo has a lifespan that has already lasted over 20,000 years, and he is immune to diseases and aging. His mental control over his body enables him to maintain a youthful, vigorous physical condition. Kroo is not as nearly indestructible as the Eternals. Kroo also possesses the power of physical malleability, which is atypical for a deviant. At will, he can cause most of his tissue of his body to become pliant, enabling him to shape it mentally into different configurations. Once the tissue is set in an altered form, Kroo only need to stop concentrating and his body will retain that shape until he concentrates upon changing it again. Kroo is also a master military strategist, an awesome military commander, a great hand-to-hand combatant, and an expert in the use of deviant weaponry. He wears special glasses designed to extend his vision. into the infrared and ultraviolet ranges, which means he can still detect objects by perceiving the heat they give off. Kroo also has employed a number of weapons developed by Deviant Tech. Among his favorites are flame guns, vibro whips, and shroud guns. Once when battling with Icarus, Kroo wore gloves from whose fingertips he could project vastly powerful blasts, which could not injure his eternal foe.
And this is all for today, guys. If you like the video, then hit the like button, leave a comment, share the video, and subscribe to our channel for more awesome content like this, and to stay updated. So stay safe, stay curious, and stay nerdy. We will meet you in the next video. I think the girls with their nails done now.